Please do not join the boarding queue if your flight is more than 2 hours away. Please remove yourself and rejoin from the boarding queue completely. Accepting bags up to 705 Brisbane JQ824. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is a final boarding call for Rex Flight 6984, service to Armidale, and also Rex Flight 6872, service to Broken Hill. If you are in and around Gate 2 and are holding a boarding pass for these services, please make your way to the lower level of G2. Follow the yellow and red lines to door B as we are in the final stages of boarding. That's Rex Flight 6984, service to Armidale, and Rex Flight 6872, service to Broken Hill.
your boarding pass for the service. Please make your way now to gate 52 in preparation for boarding. Thanks.
Any kind is not permitted on the aircraft, including the use of e-cigarettes. Once the last cabin door is closed, you'll be required to place your personal electronic devices into flight mode for the duration of the flight. Please let us know at any time if you need any assistance.
Further assistance throughout the flight, please don't hesitate to ask. If we have the following passengers on board, please press the call bell. We have been running late for the last two sectors and being held in the air by air traffic control above Sydney. We do apologise for this and hope it hasn't caused too much inconvenience for you. Once again, welcome on board.
If you're on board with us today, and we hope you have an enjoyable flight. Thanks for listening.
If oxygen is required throughout the flight, you must remove your face mask before applying your oxygen mask that will drop from above you. For your comfort, I will be dimming the main cabin lights. If you wish to continue reading, there is a light in the panel above you.
now reach for smooth conditions. Once we reach our cruising level, so the seatbelt signs off, and if you can move out the camera as you wish. But I'm going to keep your seatbelt security fast, and you're safe just in case you come across any unexpected turbulence. At this stage, Tindo is touching their cairns around 11.25 and then disembarking shortly thereafter. Weather for your island is expected to be fine with a temperature of 23 degrees. So in the meantime, if there's anything we can do to make your journey a little more comfortable, please let us know. Otherwise, sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. Thank you.
Cairns local time is 11:23 p.m. Just, I would like to acknowledge the traditional custodians of the land. We would also like to pay our respects to elders past, present and emerging. We do ask you to remain seated. When the forward left-hand door is open, the seatbelt sign will remain on. We just do have ambulance coming on to see a patient. In the event that you will be using stairs, we ask you to be steady on the stairs, hold on to the handrail, follow the directions from a ground staff for a safe passage into the terminal. Please notice no smoking, walking across the tarmac or inside our terminal buildings. Before you head off, double check you have everything with you. Be careful opening your overhead lockers just in case any items have moved during the flight. If your phone is within arm's reach, you may now switch it on. Unfortunately, you're unable to use it when walking across the tarmac. We'd like to thank you for travelling with Jetstar through to Cairns. We do apologise for the delay of the aircraft. Hope it hasn't caused too much inconvenience. Once again, just remember to remain seated until we have the ambulance on board. Thank you and good evening.
Soft doors. Fairbanks will be coming aboard to take care of one of our passengers who has fallen unwell. So just stay a couple of minutes while we take care of that, and then I'll release you and be on your way. Thanks for your patience. You'll be away shortly.